This is where we are, y'all. 2017. That's where we are. As Dr. Mary said, it's going to take an Afrocentric, therapeutic, clinical model to help our people. You can't help our people if they don't know who they are. If they do not know from whence they came. One of the things a brother told me in my way when we went to Egypt, and I'll never forget it, he said, look at what your grandfather built. And what he was talking about was one of those pyramids. Yes, they were trying to figure out how they constructed those pyramids to this day. And they're considered one of the greatest wonders of the world. The original Egyptians were black folks. They looked just like me and you. Now you have a different kind of Egyptian that resides in Egypt today, but the original Egyptians looked just like you and I, who were the master builders and the fathers of mathematics. And so just by hearing that, it makes all the difference in the world. A lot of people don't know that black folks in America are responsible for 100,000 inventions. From the light bulb to the horseshoe, to the golf team, to the lingerie. Imagine if you knew those kind of things coming up. But if you indoctrinated the white racism and white supremacy, it's going to make you hate yourself. But I shouldn't even realize it. So it's that deep. So this is where we are. I'm here to tell you, brothers and sisters, when I see a young brother walk around with his pants down, it's despicable. But you guys getting any feedback on this mic?
Yes, sir.
It's despicable. It breaks my heart. It breaks my heart to see a young man, or older man, or any kind of man walk around with half his buttocks out. I saw a lady in the grocery store, she had this big, tall son, had to be about 6'2", 6'3". He would walk around with Mickey Mouse underwear on. And I'm thinking to myself, sister, you've got to be embarrassed. Please tell me you're embarrassed. Please tell me this. This ain't cool with you. You know, this right here creates a sense of psychological hopelessness. When you look at the picture right there on the left, look at what you see on the right. Does that look good to you?
Yes, sir.
When you look at some of the old photos of the old movies, black people are always stressed up. They always wore shirts and ties, and women wore long skirts, and they just looked so presentable. Look at where we came from, and look at where we are today. Sisters up here with half their butt out. You know? But when they see this kind of imagery, psychological imagery on TV,